Just imagine we're married. Every day when you come home from work, there's a New York strip waiting for you for dinner. Every fucking day. You would hate it. Same reason I hate that fucking prawn. Just kidding, that prawn's like you pissed in my mouth every day. I'm talking about a farm boy!